Hello, everyone. It's a beautiful winter day here in West Greeley, Colorado. Thank you for joining us. I'm Travis with the Great Outdoors RV. Today we are going to be showing you, and we're excited about having a 2021 Jayco Melbourne 24L. Guys, theater seats, the bunk over the driver cabin is a good size. You've got a big bed back here that you can get around. So let's get into this. You've got your bed here. We'll start with that. Two windows in the back here, so you can actually open both of those up. And that is a nice feature because that window is a pretty good size. Both of those windows open for any pass-through, so you're not running your AC if you don't need to. Also moving the air around inside here. Okay, right off of the bed is a nice big bathroom. You wouldn't think that in this unit, guys, remember, this is a 24L. It's not a real big unit, but they did a good job with the placement of the shower. You've got some counter space there. You've got plenty of storage and a nice big medicine cabinet. Right here, you've got a good size refrigerator. This is gonna be a RV refrigerator, gas electric. You've got really good space for all your refrigerated items. And then of course, you've got a nice big separate freezer. So this isn't just an all-in-one with the little insulated freezer inside the refrigerator. You've got a separate ice box. Plenty of storage. If you start looking around, guys, you're gonna be able to start seeing your stuff in here, what you can do with this. That's a nice big air ram here to keep it from falling down while you're getting everything out from in there. So that's a nice thing that they do with Jayco. And then this is a residential conventional microwave. You've got a two burner cooktop here with a glass cover, plenty of storage down underneath it. And then check out this sink, guys. Nice big round sink, pots, pans. You've got the raised faucet handle, even a window right in front of there. And behind me, nice big deep cabinets. So we're talking about all the storage in this unit. There you go. There's that table that actually sits between the driver's seats. Those seats swivel around for more seating when you're just kind of entertaining. And then some drawers down underneath, two big drawers, two medium-sized drawers. And then look at this, guys. This is super cool. You can put all kinds of dry goods in here. I mean, use your imagination. That's just a really usable space of storage. Before I get any further, I want to point out the coloration of the wood. I don't know if it shows through in the video on what I'm seeing here, but come see me and I can show you in person. Guys, this is a beautiful medium wood color. It's kind of like a cherry walnut, if you would. And then the overhead storage here, you've got lights everywhere, so you can light all this up. Let's say you're sitting in this theater seating here. These are nice and wide, very comfortable reclining theater seats. So, you know, teenagers could sleep there, even you after you read your book and take a nap. You've got your AC unit, and that's going to be a ducted system, a fantastic fan right above you in the living area, and that'll move all the air around. That's a four-speed fan, very, very quiet. LED lights that are sunk in, really a good look. You've got slide lights all the way around your slide trim on the top. That just gives a nice ambiance. And then, of course, plenty of floor space here with the slide out. Again, this is a full wall slide, so it gives you a lot of versatility as far as moving around in here. Again, not a big coach, guys, and it provides a lot of space. As we move on here, you've got your entry door with your steps. Those are nice and big, so they're not hard to get up and down. There is gonna be an electronic step that comes out automatically when you open that door so that you can get down that last little bit. And the driver's cabin. So I'm gonna have you guys just kind of focus your attention there. Sorry about the windows and everything. We didn't want to put shades over them, but you've got a very modern Mercedes chassis here. You've got usable touchscreen. You've got beautiful steering wheel controls. Everything's easy to get to, easy to operate. Push button start, guys. So your keys can just be in the cup holder or even in your purse or your pocket as you're driving. Plenty of storage for the driver and passenger as well for anything you might want to put up there. You've got the overhead storage. The bunk right above the driver is nice and big. The ladder is provided here so you can get up and down. This part will lift up and get out of your way so you can get in and out of the cabin and into the living area. And then this thing only has under 2,400 miles. Guys, this is a beautiful coach. We're excited to have it. We know it won't be here long. Come and see it. West Greeley, Colorado, the Great Outdoors RV.